Alma. I hope you are ready to learn with me. Today, we will discover and explore things around us. Let's learn with me. Kids, today, we have an exciting lesson for today. I know you like this. We are going to learn about toys. What is your favorite toys? I know most of you have toys. Let's learn toys. What are toys mean? Toys are things for a child to play with. Okay, now let's color the pictures of the toys. Let's open our book on page 5. Look at the toys. Let's name them. Let's name the toys first. Teddy bear. Repeat after me. Teddy bear. Next, doll. Doll. Usually the doll play with the girls, not for the boys. Next, a ball. The ball can play with girls and boys. Next, wooden blocks. Again, wooden blocks. The last one is train, toy train. Let's repeat them. Teddy bear, doll, ball, wooden blocks, and train toy. Now let's color the pictures of toys. You can color them in different colors. You can color whatever color you want. Teddy bear, doll. Let's color the doll. What is your favorite toy? Ball. You can color them. You can color it with your favorite color. So you can color all the toys. That's all for today, kids. So you can continue color them. Good job, kids. I'm glad you learned something from this video. See you again next time. Keep safe.